Hello everyone, this is Stalin Rush, and we're going to be playing some more Crusader Kings 2's Elder Kings mod. As we have been for, what, 90 episodes now or something? But we're down to the wire. There's only like a couple more days, a day or two, something like that, depending on how long it takes me to download the game. Crappy internet. But I'm going to try to put out as many of these episodes in the short amount of time that I still have. So get ready for a volley of them, and hope you enjoy, because we're going to try to just take the rest of this continent. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of work. So we might blow up the realm doing so, but so be it. We could give a piece of land. Maybe it'll go over once we... There we go. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't give that away. Let's see. First, let's check to see if we can imprison anybody. I think we can, but I can't remember. Well, I mean, we can. Yeah, okay, guys, the bottom. Because of, raised levies, I remember now. Ha ha! This guy, send. Hey, rebellion. Which means we get to go down to this guy next, and he's awaiting his fate. Excellent. Revoke. And I can't. Alright, so release from prison. Or do I just want to ransom? I'll take your 70. So where'd they revolt from? Right here? The Kaluvian Highlands. We are at war with other stuff, so maybe that was a bit premature. But, oh well. Well, go back down, and we're gonna move this guy north. There we go. Actually, they could take us, so let's set up people. There we go. And, yep, that lady. Don't know if they're bad or not, but this is just how we're gonna do this. Victory. Must have just crushed something. So it seems. These guys are moving, and these are not. We not at war with this anymore? We are indeed not. So let's send him all the way south. Well, southwest. Forbes plotted that an attempt will be made to kidnap target. Is this not your son? Zainabi Kamim. Zaiha Mojahad. That's a guy. So yeah, make it so. My action actually kidnapped his kid for once. Cause that would be great. Attempt failed. Unfortunately, one of the ruffians that was employed for the task has revealed my involvement. Well, screw you two. Come on. There we go. Which means we gotta find. Oop, that's the siege. This little dragonborn guy. Lady. Redactions. Oh, yeah, I know what I'm doing. Yep, kidnap. And we should be able to maybe get people in. Nope, that's everybody. It said it would be over 100, so that's cool. Due to unsanitary conditions. Goddamn skeevers. I mean, you can kill those things at, like, level 1 when you play Skyrim, or any of the Morrowind games, or Morrowind, Elder Scrolls games. So why the hell are we having issues? I'll take the favor. So let's not move in on that now. And let's actually combine these so we can take it. Oh, we're eating some attrition there. Okay, so we'll take this one and move it further down. Oh yeah, because this is a defensive battle, we won't actually be able to take anything. That's lame. But, so be it. As long as we can... No! No heresies! Damn it. Not okay. Come on. Yep, okay, blah blah blah, nobody cares. Give me... Yeah, fine. Assault. Down and down. We're good. Victory! Put this one over there. This way, when we call the war back on, it'll be huge. Where are you going? You're going down there, but... Alright, combine, and now we'll move into the territory. With... I don't know. That person. They're trying to take this, which is why they have the ticking war score. What did we lose? Holy crap. They must have some men. Let's try to go reinforce, I guess. Should be enough, actually. Yep, assault that. Come on, reinforce. I didn't need to, but glad I did. So, we'll just press down like this. Ooh. Go here, yep. Of course they know about my involvement now, why wouldn't they? So is that over? Apparently. This has some really crappy... supply limit. We took that out. Cool, cool. That's a lot of men. In which case, we're gonna send them north just for now. Go to High Chancellor Yar is doing a superb job. Feudal vassals or city? Eh, I guess we'll go with vassals. Go to winning sieges. We'll assault. Assault. There you go. Let us hope so. Cool. Not a bad air. And they want to surrender. Good. Now everybody out of their land. Actually, everybody over there. That's a bit more like it. The time is spent leading men as a fury of the battle. Hey, cool. Apparently I'm leading there. Victory. We're not going to assault that. Yeah, you know it's not going to be any good. Let's cover a plot where somebody seeks to seduce the prince. Oh no, poor prince. Don't anybody do that. Scumbags. All of them scum. Come on, catch them. Catch them. There we go. Cool. And... we could... Let's assault this. That'd be hilarious. There's no point. Offer peace. Force. Good. So, revoke... I should be able to, seems that he's straight up. Traitor vessels will not object. Revoke. It's just been revoked. And we'll take these guys and we'll send them there. Sure, why not? As long as... Well, let's try to go like that. There you go. Anybody else we need to throw in? Doesn't look like it. Nope. Alright, whatever. Unlighted sun. That scares me a little bit. Just a little bit. Yep, salt. Not going to salt this one. I love how this one's, like, huge compared to the rest. Fancies me, nothing special, inappropriate. She's an architect, though.
Very prestigious, man.
Surrender, accept. Alright, so... Everybody out. Stay, you stay. Get out, you definitely get out. Out. And out. So we're actually not at war anymore, which is absolutely crazy. We gotta find another war. We have a lot of holdings that we are over. Anybody interested in getting in? No. Let's see. We need to give land away, sadly. Men, not prison. I don't care if they're married, not a ruler. My religion, my culture. Yes, an adult, not a great house. Alright, this guy doesn't have any bad traits, so we'll just start giving away. Because we are over by 6. You can have this city. I built it. Actually, I built it on rock and roll, in fact. That song is truly, truly awful. Ugly guy, not gonna happen. You can have Gnarled Root. Okay. Don't know why you'd have a place called that, but hey, what am I gonna say? You can have Heartbush. And... Clubfoot, blah, blah, blah. If I wasn't trying to steal a dragonborn child, I'd be eliminating all these bad traits from the gene pool. Corey, Samur? More, like moon. And one more. And this guy, I suppose. You can have the Emperor's Run. No, you can have Kawada. I'm assuming we're over. Too many hell duchies. Alright, so which duchy do we have? Kingdom High Chiefdom of this. Alright. So I gotta give it to one of these two guys, huh? Well, you know what? That's not really all that acceptable. So I'll just give it to the first one I find. Because I don't care! There we go. All lower titles. Yours. Sir. So now we should be good. Maybe. We are indeed good. So once we get out of the land, we can just like... Trolls, damn trolls. And everything should be fine human-wise. We have a couple prisoners. That guy, I'll take 70 from you. This one, 10 gold is not good enough. Prisoner decisions. Actually, we'll let that pass through. This way the guy isn't in our prison when we sell him. Ta-da, there we go, that's what I wanted. Well, nope, F7. Close. So who is this guy? He's... nobody. So why did he have a bunch of stuff? Prisoner decisions. Confiscate artifacts from Jafer. Silver weapon, dwarven weapon. Confiscate, yep. And sell. Excellent. Does that mess with our stuff? Not really. So we're fine with that. Just get them out of the land. That is ours. That is separate. Yep. Skingrod. Ooh, that's full up. So I guess we're gonna pass through... Crappy Lake. Alright, there we go. Maybe we're gonna eat some attrition. Of course we are. Inherited Cloud Ruler. This one, I don't really want it. So, you can have... Cloud Ruler. Goodbye. We're almost all in our land. We'll just wait there. You can just wait there. Alright. Good speed 5 to speed this up. Blah, blah, blah. Because I want to start as many wars as I possibly can from here on out. Let's make sure we have an offering. Alright, so can we go back to war with Morrowind? That'd be first step. Cannot declare war. Oh yeah, raise levies, dir. Well, we'll lower all those. So we'll cram these guys there. We don't have any more men around. Nope, so maybe we can raid more retinues? Raise more retinues, yep. Osmeri, barbarians, lots of them apparently. Holy crap. 9 of them? That'd be like a ton of men. What, about 4,500 or so? Make an offering. And back to war. They're having problems at the moment anyways, aren't they? Declare war. We'll see what we got. That's a nice chunk. Actually, these all are. Graceland. Nope. Nope. Maybe. Ebonheart. Ooh, that's not bad either. I think an Ebonheart's probably the choice we're gonna go with. An Ashlands. Let's check the economy. Ebonheart. Warrenhold. There you go. Yeah, we'll take that one then. Send. Which means everybody that away. There we go. That, and we'll close out that one and send this one there. Okay then, as long with these guys, there. Cool, cool, cool. Hopefully they reinforce in time. Anybody else need to go to jail? Nope. Which is okay, I suppose. These guys, can I go to war with them now that their war on me is over? Oh, yeah, we can. Alright, cool. We'll probably, how many men can we raise up from the realm? About 27. They probably don't have much for manpower, do they? About 10. Alright, declare war. What are we gonna take? What do you guys got for not much? Alright. Looks like we might have already taken it. 3, 4, 4, 3. We're gonna take that one. Riverhold. Tenmar. The Rim. And. Ooh, that's not bad. Torval. So 5, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll take this one. Riverhold, it's in the middle. Alright. Let's raise... I want to raise them all, but I don't want to mix them all up already. Because that would just be annoying. Victory already? How? Where? What? And why? Probably have men on islands or something, don't we? Eh, not really. Could go this way as well. Take out a lot of these small stuff. But we are currently out of favor. Those two wars drained it. Anybody interested? Nope. Nope. Alright. Which means, let's just raise them up. I ain't got time for this nonsense. Alright. Like so. There. Well, if these guys go like that. That. Let's get that ship key down. There we go. Let's just start grabbing all of these. All these little armies. And moving them to one spot. Like right here? Sure. And these guys will stack up what little they can. Same here. If they can run through all that, they deserve to live. Ooh, yeah, these guys. Come on. And of course, now we lose more favor. We're literally at zero. Awesome. Hey, we got some there. They want us to convert to the Mercati, are they? Let's go right there. Wonderful technology points. Excellent. I'd really love to steal this child if, you know, you'd let me. That would be great. Defeat. Well, let's speed 5 it because we're just waiting for our armies to combine and get places. And she has a lost arm. And a leg. This lady has not had a good time. So, and due to goodness of my heart, I will make my move. I gave her a good tumble. You lost an arm and a leg for me, I will give you what you desire. If you know what I mean. The great desire of all. The royal bloodline. Of course. How are we doing? Not even close on anything. Alright. Fleet levies. Eh, we could actually raise some stuff. Not too bad. How? These aren't even high. Jesus, there's not many. Is that guy? Why does this one have it? He's part of the 8 divines. That's why, you heretic scum. Convert. Convert or die. Send gift. Make decisions. Give honors. How about you make you food taster? How about I make you court jester? This guy shall die! And other titles from... Does that mean we're, like, got too much stuff? We have too many held duchies. Alright, cool. What do you want? Grantland, Belfairs, wherever the heck this is. Is it, east here? Actually, I actually have no idea where this is. Here? So, no, that's not. We own a lot of that, apparently. Let's see, Duchy of SAA something. Thought it was, like, around this original area. It looks familiar. But then again, I don't know where it is. So, not worth my time at the moment. So, I'll end the episode here, and we'll get working on another episode. But if you guys like this episode, please hit the like button. It will help out a ton, and I will see you guys next time. All right, goodbye.